गुड मॉर्निंग टू ऑल माई किड्स, वेलकम टू माई ऑनलाइन ई लर्निंग क्लासेस. सो चिल्ड्रेन, टुडे वी विल डू द रिविजन टेस्ट ऑफ द लास्ट चैप्टर इन साइंस, दैट इज द रॉक्स एंड मिनरल्स. दिस इज द चैप्टर नंबर 6 एंड दिस इज द लास्ट चैप्टर ऑफ पीरियोडिक एग्जाम. सो एज द नेम शोज, रॉक्स एंड मिनरल्स. सो वी विल डू द रिविजन of the chapter 6, rocks and minerals. We have learned about the rocks, the types of the rocks, and what are the uses of these different rocks in different fields. Now again we have I have started the chapter 6 as a revision. After that I will provide you the worksheet of this chapter. So first thing, the types of rocks. So children, as you know that there are three types of rocks. On the basis of their formation, we can divide the rocks into three parts. First is igneous rock, second is metamorphic rock, and third is sedimentary rock. So these three kinds of rocks are there, which we have learned in this chapter. So igneous rock, as you know, this rock is made by the hot molten lava of the volcanoes. So we can say that igneous rocks are made by the volcanoes, the hot molten lava, and these are very beneficial too. There are so many examples of the igneous rocks which are like granite, pumice, the obsidian and basalt, whereas the sedimentary rocks, you know, the sedimentary rock is the rock which is made up of by the continuous deposition or multiple layers, which has made by the multiple continuous layer formation. So this is the sedimentary rock, and there are so many examples of sedimentary rocks like the sandstone, limestone, conglomerate, shale. These are some examples or some name of the sedimentary rock. After that, the metamorphic rock, you know, the marble, you know, the slate. These are some examples of the metamorphic rocks. So this is all which we will learn or we have learned already. Now the uses, there are some rocks and minerals which are very beneficial, and they are very economic importance. So which are like petroleum, like coal, like gemstones, there are metallic minerals and there are non-metallic minerals. So these are certain very important, and they are very precious type of minerals or metallic minerals, so they are very important. So I hope you all have understood and you all having an idea about the each and every topic. So you can easily do the worksheet which I have given here. So all the very best and do the test. So children, this is your worksheet Science Chapter 6, Rocks and Minerals, and it is 7/10/2020. So question number 1 is, unscramble the following words. So there are so many words, 8 words has been given. You have to unscramble it and then write it. Okay, so I hope you all have understood. For doing all the unscramble, for preparing the unscramble, you children, you have to read or you have to learn the spellings of the hard words. Okay, all the difficult words of the chapter, you have to learn it by heart so that you can easily do all the unscramble the words. This is the way how to prepare the unscramble word. So I think all of you have understood. For preparing unscramble the word, children, you have to learn the spellings of hard words, the spellings which are difficult, and they which are longer spellings, long difficult words, and given in the in between chapter you revise the spellings and learn the spelling, and these spellings can come in the unscramble the words. Okay, so if you have learned the harder words, harder spellings, so you can easily do this segment. Okay, now the question number 2, answer the following questions. So answer the following questions. There are 10 questions I have given. This is a very small answer type, or short answer. A. Write the 3 types of rocks. Write 2 examples of sedimentary rocks. Which igneous rock float on water? Write the name of the rock which is used in jewelry making. Write the name of the stone which is used in Agra Fort and Red Fort. Which rock is used in statue making? What is black gold? What is the full form of LPG? Which rock is used in blackboard making? And the last one, write any 2 names of non-metallic minerals. So there are 10 questions in which you have to write down the names directly. This is a short answer type question. Now the last question, children. This is the last one. Answer the following question in detail. In detail means this is a long answer type question. Okay, this is a long answer. So you have to write in detail. First question, write the use of rocks and minerals. What are the uses? This is given in the book as the same heading, in the form of same heading. Use of rocks and minerals. Number 2, what is petroleum? Give its uses. What is petroleum? Give its uses. Petroleum, define the petroleum first and write down the uses of it. Okay, so I hope after doing this, these questions, all the chapter number 6, the complete chapter 6 has been prepared. If you have done, if you will do the questions of this worksheet, you are able to do all the questions of this chapter. Hopefully this worksheet will definitely help you a lot. So please do it, and please prepare all the chapters of periodic exam that are 4, 5 and 6. So please, thank you for watching this video. Stay home and stay safe.